Crews in York County responded to a house fire this afternoon. The call came in around 12:30. It was on Showalter Road in the Grafton area of the county. When crews arrived, they were faced with extensive fire and smoke damage. It was primarily coming from the kitchen and was quickly controlled. Paramedics took one resident of the home to the hospital. He is expected to be okay.